let's bring in Blair O'Neal, and she joins us. We're happy to have her on the program. Blair, thank you very much for getting up and joining us this morning.
Thanks for having me, guys. How are you guys doing?
We're doing great, Blair. Now, Blair, you know, it seems like, and Eric just mentioned, you've been on Big Break twice, second and first. But with all the attention you're getting from your modeling, are you a golfer that models, or are you a model that plays golf?
I get asked that question a lot, but, you know, I'm definitely a golfer that models. I know I've been playing golf since I was 11, and after I graduated college, I started doing the modeling, and I've done both, but I, you know, my passion is golf, and I love competing, and so I would definitely say I'm a professional golfer that also models.
How concerned are you that people are not seeing it that way?
You know, honestly, it doesn't really, I mean, people are always going to think what they're going to think. You know, and I think in some ways I kind of proved myself, you know, on Big Break, coming into the first Big Break that I did. You know, even the contestants didn't really know who I was or what I was capable of or if I compete or what level I could play and compete at. And I think I, you know, proved myself there. And, you know, when it comes down to it, I, you know, still have to play good golf. And, you know, that's my plan and that's what my focus is, you know, to be a good competitor.
You know, Blair, here's the thing that happens, I think, to folks like yourself. You're very attractive. It shouldn't be a burden. You know, you have great genetics, and that's wonderful. Do you sense any resentment among players that you play with or around because you get attention because of the photos you've taken and your looks?
You know, I think there's probably always going to be some of that. I mean, sometimes that is the case, but that's just kind of life and just how it is. So, you know, I have to be able to deal with that. And like I said, the day, you know, as long as I'm, you know, playing good golf and kind of speaks for itself. But there's always going to be people who think that and love you and people who, you know, don't love you for the same reasons. So it's just, you know, you just got to deal with it.
Specifically, what have you heard and had to deal with?
It's, you know, just more so hearsay. I mean, I wouldn't say, you know, this person said, you know, this horrible thing, but, you know, oftentimes it's a feeling as well.
Blair, do you think along those lines that the idea or the level of acceptance would be much greater and will be greater when you start to, you know, obviously achieve things on the golf course? It's like you validated your attention. Do you get that sense that you'll get that?
I do. I mean, you know, even with, you know, winning, you know, coming back and winning Big Break and, you know, qualifying for, you know, final stage of Q school and all of that. I mean, you play good golf, it's, you know, kind of validated. So I'm really not so worried about that, you know, because I think, you know, I know what I'm capable of on the golf course and off the golf course.
All right. So what's the golf goal this year and what's the modeling goal this year?
Well, the golf goal is to definitely play in as many events as I can. You know, I'll definitely be playing in the Kia Classic and, you know, working on getting some other sponsorships. So that should be interesting. You know, just stay tuned for that. There should be other, you know, exciting things to announce coming up with that. But, you know, really just to play in as many events as I can and LPGA events and Monday qualifiers and Futures Tour events and just really rack up the tournament experience and go to LPGA Q School again this year and get my full card.
All right, so let's bring this full circle. You can either win a major or be on the cover of Vogue, but you can't have both. Blair O'Neal chooses which one.
Well, I think if I win a major, then I actually might have the opportunity to be on the cover of Vogue. So I'd have to go with the golf. But, you know, that's why it works. That's why the modeling and the golf work so well for me hand in hand is because I can merge the two, and it's really a perfect fit because no one else is really doing it.
All right, fair enough. Thank you very much for jumping on. We appreciate
Thanks,
that. And
Blair.
Again, her latest
Thank
ad
you.
Is for Cobra Golf and Puma. You can check that out. She's an endorser, does a great job, and joins us here on the program.